In this video, I'll show you how to make a simple SONIC Tripwire alarm. So gather up these items and let's get started. You'll need a cheap alarm clock that beeps just like this one. Braided fishing line, nylon fishing line, or upholstery thread. An old credit card or gift card. A short length of thin electrical wire. A piece of tin foil. Electrical tape. A clothes peg made of plastic or wood. And an Allen key. Start by removing the battery from the alarm clock. Then strip the ends of the electrical wire on one side and then join one wire to the spring side of the battery holder, just like this. Attach the other stripped end to the negative side of the battery using some electrical tape and insert the battery back into the clock. Strip the other ends of the electrical wire and attach them together to complete the circuit. Then replace the back cover on the clock just to make everything look a bit tidy. Next, cut 2 half-inch by 1.5-inch strips of tin foil and glue them onto the jaws of the clothes peg. This will form the tripwire switch. Position one end of the electrical wire onto each strip of tin foil. The alarm should beep when the jaws are closed and stop beeping when the jaws are open. Glue the wires in place with some hot glue and then test the switch by opening and closing the peg. Glue the peg onto the body of the clock using some hot glue, just like this. Then glue the Allen key to the bottom of the clock to allow the tripwire to be mounted anywhere using cable ties, clamps, or rope. Now you can paint it to make it look a bit more inconspicuous. Just remember to leave the window unpainted so you can set the alarm later. Next, punch a hole in the credit card and cut out a piece with a hole just like this. Thread the fishing line through the hole and tie it securely. And then slide the piece of credit card between the jaws of the peg. Switch the alarm on and then tug on the fishing line to make sure the switch works. For this demonstration, I mounted the tripwire between two chair legs and used my hand to trip the alarm. You can use this concept to design your tripwire according to your specific needs. Improve on this idea and make it even more effective. If you like this video, be sure to check out my channel for more just like it. Share this video with your friends on your favorite social media sites and subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with my latest videos.